Okay, so here we are for our second Fight Night tournament. They were off with Jouster and Drunken in the first round. Oh, got some good punches in there. Got some blocking. Oh, that's a good headbutt there. Drunken's doing some good blocking. Oh, he's countering. Looks like some weird glitchy thing there. Looks like neither of them could lock onto each other. A few good hits. Oh, both of them are laying some good punches. Evenly matched. Oh, Jouster. Taken down. It was about one punch, either one. That was close. Very close. Well done, Drunken. It was very close. It was anyone's game. Body people! Oh, Gothic's crying in the background. Yep, there goes the body. Good fight. Next up is Courtney versus Yogi. Oh, some trading punches there. Some good punches from both sides. Oh, looks like Courtney's winning. Oh, some big punches there. Yogi came back. Oh! A headbutt there to the end. It was a good effort there, Yogi. Well done. Good job, Courtney, on a win. Okay, next up we have Raiders versus Jack. Okay, they're starting off strong. They're in it. Raiders got some good footwork happening there. Moving around. Oh, there goes the hat. Come on. Looking pretty evenly matched. Looks like Raiders is winning by a little bit. Anyone's match. Oh, getting him down a bit. Got some good defense. Oh, nice headbutt from Jack. Oh, Jack's coming back strong. Oh, Raiders come in. Good footwork there. Oh, and knocks him out with a big haymaker there. Good job, Jack and Raiders. Well done. That was a very good effort there, Jack. And well done on the win, Raiders. Oh, pick up the old hat. And the body. Take your stuff out. Okay, Gothics. Giving me the old, I'm gonna slit your throat. Ooh, and it starts. Oh. Oh, she starts off strong. There's a lot of defensive grappling there. Looks as though both of us were playing it a little defensively. Gothic is winning. Does not look like I'm going to come back from this. Oh no, dropping it down a bit. Getting a few good hits in. Oh, I walked into that one. Well done, Gothic. That was a good win. Okay, now we're up to the semi-finals. So Courtney and Drunken are now versing each other. Oh, there was a headbutt at the start there. Looks like they're using a fair bit of strategy in this one. Bit of defensiveness, looking for the right moment to strike. Oh, that was a big haymaker. Well, Courtney got a good punch in then on him. Both of them are being quite strategic about this one. Trying to pick their moments. Oh, that was a big combo on Courtney. Yeah, it looks pretty evenly matched. Getting both down to around the same sort of health. It's anyone's game still. Oh, that was a hit. That was a heavy one. You feeling that? Oh, and she's down. Well done. That was a good effort from Courtney, and well done, Drunken. Picks up the old hat. And Courtney. Off they go. Well done, Drunken. So Drunken's now going into the finals. So next in this next semi-final round is Raiders and Gothic. Raiders came in strong. Oops, got some good footwork there. Both of them seem to be working the footwork pretty well. Oh, got the game. A couple good hits there. Okay, it's still anyone's match. Quite evenly matched. Wonder if this all, oh, this looks like it's gonna come down to a couple of punches each. Oh, Raiders and, oh, Gothic, is she coming back? Oh, Raiders, oh, it's about one punch each. Oh, it's, oh, and Raiders is down. That was so close. Oh, one punch each, and whoever was going to win. Cardio. So now we're into the finals. Drunken versus Gothic. Well done, Drunken and Gothic, in getting here. Oh, jeez. We're into it. Duncan looks like he's playing a lot more aggressively here in the finals. A lot of punches getting thrown. Oh, a quick headbutt. Oh, Optic's nearly out. Oh, Gothic's down. Great effort, Gothic. And that makes Drunken the champion. Drunken is the new Wolfpack champion. Well done, Drunken. Here is the lineup. You'll see who was fighting who, and the winner's in red. Well done again, Drunken. And he is now immortalized in a push-up. And bragging rights.
Somebody help me, please!